Ladies and gentlemen, I give you your new national anthem.